big one, Vicario speaking.
Sergeant, shall we make a sale?
Sure, I've got some buyers asking about our RPGs. Let's show them what we got.
What's your assessment of those buyers?
They seem pretty jaded. Better take it up a notch.
Dumb and desperate.
You're okay for that, mate.
I would say the same of Los Panteros.
You're doing some real damage here.
Didn't you? I'm still alive.
I will fucking end you!
No one's gonna forget this car show anytime soon.
Is precisely what I needed.
They might as well be a weapon themselves.
What's just to offer with the best president of all time?
I bet curators get shot at a lot.
I'm at Mika Square. Shall we display the merchandise?
Perfect. I got a buyer all lined up.
It would appear the idols have some event planned here.
Not anymore.
How are we doing?
Looking good. Keep it up.
Close this deal. I'm running out of idols.
Almost there.
I need to know where they get their clothes.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso. Explosive developments at City Hall as citizens are calling for a ban on rocket-propelled grenade launchers after recent incidents of mayhem, including a frenzied battle at Meeker Square. A spokesperson for the mayor's office stated the city council is now drafting an anti-ordinance to combat the issue. Reporting for the Star Register News Network, this is one.
I'm at the fairgrounds. I found a good place for a demo.
Then let's sell some rocket launchers.
vandals have truly made a mess of this place.
This is one way to clean it up.
Now it's my turn.
Done that.
Hey, looks like we've got some orders coming in.
And I'm only warming up. Explosions are so lovely in the evening.
Oh yeah, it's the best time to sell rocket launchers.
And that's what's done.
Show's over. We made good money at this bake sale.
Hello, me again.
You're just in time. I've got a buyer in Buenos Aires. She's in the market for a strike fighter with VTOL capability.
Do we have any VTOLs?
Just some Marshall 921s that fell off a truck.
That's a big truck. How did you acquire these VTOLs?
Just gotta know the right people who can fill out the right paperwork.
I do believe Marshall might want them back. Progressing with the buyer?
I don't know. She's hard to read. Just keep blowing stuff up.
That's how I solve all my problems. There we are.
Hey, the buyer's coming around. Think you can keep it in the air a little while longer?
I'll do what I can. No promises.
How you seal the deal.
I'm here at the Aztec. What's our pitch?
We've got a 4-star buyer who needs more armor. You've driven a tank before, right?
Certainly. My first car was a tank.
Make it loud.
I don't know how to do it any other way. Bob's your uncle. Marshall's out in force.
Good. Hold your own against Marshall. We'll sell a lot more tanks.
You'll pay for that!
There we are.
Sorry.
How are you doing in there?
I'm rather damp. I believe the AC is broken.
Let's just keep that between you and me.
Done.
We're done. I'll get those tanks packed up and ready to go.